it's coming out of Reese across M46 heading towards Vassar. 2028 leading way with Ken coming into Vassar in the yard. Ten going through the diamond here in Vassar. See where we go from here. We're gonna switch engines at the end of the engine. Just changing engines from one end of the train to the other. Don't know where we're going from here.
Engine 2 on. 2, show you down.
like if they were going to go straight through, there would be a conductor down there. This movie's taking long enough. Thank you. squirrel or a cat. Communication with anybody. All right, which way are you gonna go? Go back through the herd and onto Caro or where? Or are you going this way and going to Gira? What the hell are you doing? This makes no sense. Well, it's finally coming, I think. All right, which way we going, bud? I guess it's going that way. Until I see a conductor. Coming forward or not. Looks like you're going back through the yard. Thank you. really don't know if I want to follow you all the way to Cairo. Heading out of Acer now. Assume it's going to Cairo, and I really don't know if I want to go chasing the Cairo. Going through Wad Jamaica in Cairo here. Definitely slowed the pace down some since we're coming out of Acer. Thank you. 8:10 coming through the ethanol plant, Nero. Gotta be right behind the post. Maybe you left those tires there. I gonna back it up and pick him up or what?
Turn back 3 times.
Basically switched in for these cars. Well, looks like they're going to leave them all here. Was this it for the day for the E10?
Yep.
Or what? Now you're going to prove me wrong, as usual.
Bye.
looks like we're done here. Now where are we going? Well, we're not stopping at the sugar plant. This ain't the sugar plant. I'm not exactly sure what this is. See if maybe we're gonna pick these three cars up. To these three. Now what the hell direction do we head?
Okay.
All right. Car on this end. Where are they? Nope. What the fuck are you doing? You got me confused. There so far. Went that way to get out of the... And something tells me this is going back to Bastard. Vesta bound or not? Tally Road by the ethanol plant on its way back to Vassar. Crossing Ringo Road. across the Chestnut. Again. Where do they go after that? I don't know. This is the 810 about to cross Saginaw Street. The other end of town. You ain't gonna go all the way across, but it's gonna pull the engine off. Since it's only a short train, you shouldn't have to block the engine. Should be light engine now. Light engine crossing Saginaw. Switch to the other track and come back the other way. Engine going back to get the other end of the train. Back at this spot. South end of the Bassett Yard. And it's hooking up on this end. It can take some of them cars back into the yard. Where the frick it's going after that, I have no clue. I could see the other side of the short street and the tires to my left. Back into the yard. going back to Reese. Heading back towards Reese. Really don't make sense. A10 crossing Waterman Road, headed back to Reese. Setting in the Star of the West parking lot in Reese. I got a feeling this is where the 810 is going to end today. The truck's here. Been here since this morning. Come on. Coombe. Stop here or you know. Guilford.
Thank you.
CA-10 slowly coming into Ilford. Sucker's at a crawl. Isn't its final destination for today. I think I'm done. damn it. Depositing some tires in the Milford elevator. Bet the A-10's going back to Reese. The engine, anyway. It's detached itself. I believe that engine is headed for Reef. 810 light engine headed back for Reef. I believe they're going to park in the Star of the West yard there and then go ahead and die. The 810 light engine. Coming back to the Diamond in Reese, about to park it at the Star of the West, and their day be done. Thank you. just done a fucking tight picture. That's the end of the day for the 810, and me too.